One, two, go.
Welcome here to Top Gun 2020. My name's Henry Castellanos. I'm one of the sponsor pilots for Powerbox. This is my unlimited entry this year for Top Gun. This is a Boeing 787 from Aero Modeler. Airplane is 4 meters long, 4 meter wingspan. We are powered by twin turbine engines. The fans you see up front are actually scale to the GE NX engines, the new generation engines from the 787 and the 747-8. I'm a full-scale 777 and 737 pilot, so the airplane has every scale detail as the real aircraft. This plane took me about 2 years to build. I did all the building and crafting on the airplane. My other two builders that work with me did the painting. I had an actual artist and airbrush expert do the tail of the airplane, which is the art from United Airlines. This is also a sponsored airplane from United. We've been working on this project for close to 3.5 years. The airplane is available from Aero Modeler Company. I'm the U.S. distributor for the model this and also our A380, which is a little bit smaller than this. This is 4 engines, either 4 turbine or 4 electric. The airplane is powered with 26 servos. We're using full Powerbox equipment, Powerbox iGyro. We're using the Jet Central Lynx 130s. For an airplane this size, I wanted to get the best turbines on the market, and the only thing we can go with are Jet Central. Very reliable, service is incredible. Here in Top Gun, one of the main sponsors and owners of Jet Central, Manny Rodriguez, is here with us, and he's supporting the maintenance and tech portion of the airplane. Everything is working awesome. We'll be staticking today and flying the airplane towards the end of the week. It's a pleasure to hear speaking on my friend's RC channel here, RC Chaser, following us all over the state, all over the country with the best RC videos.
grass runway, hydrogen shell, this scale.